आप सबको मेरा आदर प्रणाम। मणिपुर उपस्थित माननीय सांसद, बंगाल प्रदेश के भारतीय जनता पार्टी के प्रदेश महामंत्री आदरणीय ज्योतिर्मय सिंह महतो जी, बहुत चार और शुभम जी, पधारे हुए सभी पत्रकार महानुभाव, आप सबको जानकारी है 8 अक्टूबर 2020 को कोलकाता में भारतीय जनता पार्टी युवा मोर्चा के तरफ से नबो नो चलो धन्यवाद एक बहुत बड़ा प्रदर्शन ऑर्गेनाइज किए थे। इन दैट प्रोटेस्ट आर पार्टी काडर, स्पेशली the cadre of the Bharatiya Janata Yuva Morcha was subject to gruesome physical abuse. The police resorted to brutal lathi charge. Very many tear gas shells were thrown at the peaceful rally. The police themselves started dropping crude bombs from the terraces. More than 500 of our party workers had to be hospitalized because of the high-handedness and the police brutality. On the very same evening, 3 members of the parliament, Shri Nishit Pramanik, member of parliament from Kuch Bihar, Shri Jyotirmay Mahatoji, member of parliament from Purulia, and I, the 3 of us went to Jorasanko police station, which comes under the Howrah police station limits, and wanted to file an FIR against unknown people who had tried to throw crude bombs and subjected us to brutal torture in the course of the protest. However, even after waiting for more than 2.5 hours, the police did not file the FIR. Instead, they physically assaulted 3 members of the parliament who had come to raise the voice of the common man to file an FIR, and in the course of the assault, Jyotirmay Mahatoji and Nishit Pramanikji were physically assaulted. Our personal staff were also manhandled, and unparliamentary language was used, and the FIR was not registered. During the course of the day, another member of parliament, Srimati Locket Chatterjee, was also subject to police brutality, unmindful of the fact that she happens to be a very senior woman member of parliament. All of these things indicate that there is a complete collapse of law and order in West Bengal, that police stations which have to work under the constitution as per rule of law, function as branch officers of the PMC party, and that police officials are puppets in the hands of the Mamata government. It is the duty of every single member of parliament, our solemn constitutional obligation, to raise voice against atrocities that is inflicted upon the common man, and by attempting to assault us, by attempting to throw crude, by throwing crude bombs at us, attempting to murder activists and members of the parliament, a gross violation of the privileges of the members of parliament has been committed. At around 1:30 in the night, the very same evening after the protest, we had come out and we had very categorically stated that we will file a breach of privilege motion against the Mamata Banerjee government and the police officials of Kolkata police before the privileges committee after meeting with the honorable speaker. Today, Shri Jyotirmay Mahatoji and I, on behalf of other members of parliament from West Bengal, have filed the breach of privilege motion and have submitted a representation to the Honorable Speaker Lok Sabha. He has promised us that he will consider our plea and will forward our representation to the Privileges Committee for further appropriate action. I would just want to conclude by saying that Mamata Banerjee is clearly aware that the ground beneath her feet is slipping and slipping very fast. The coming government in West Bengal will be a BJP government. The writing on the wall is very clear. Our former party president and home minister of this country, Sri Amit Shah ji, in his 2-day visit to West Bengal, has made it explicitly clear that the BJP will form the next government in West Bengal with more than 200 seats. Because Mamata Banerjee cannot digest this harsh political reality, she is resorting to violence and political murders